Hello, Penelope. How are you at algebra?
Oh, I am so good. It is scary.
I never even understood why we did it, actually. The principle or rationale behind it.
It was that first bit. A plus B equals C. How does that work?
Which is a limp excuse for being lousy at maths, generally. So let me introduce you now to two twins who certainly aren't. Paula and Peter Imafidon is their name. They've just passed the University of Cambridge Advanced Maths A-level, and you've guessed it, they're just 8 years old. And they're here now with Dad Chris and Sister Samantha, who's not half bad at maths herself, I have to say. Thanks very much indeed, all of you, for coming in.
Thank you.
First of all, congratulations. You are now the world record holders.
Thank you.
For getting you are the youngest people ever to attain such an achievement. Well, very, very well done. Were you surprised when you heard that?
Yeah.
You were? You knew you were going to do well, though, didn't you?
Yeah.
How hard have you been working?
I find it as a game, so it's not really hard.
Oh, you thought it was you treated it as a game? Right.
Yeah.
Now, tell me about the sort of things you had to do in this exam, Peter.
We had to look at some questions that may seem difficult, but very easy once you get in the swing of it.
Well, they clearly are for you, with me and Penny. But anyway, I take your point. But I think I'm right in saying, Samantha, because you did this. How old were you when you passed your advanced maths?
I was nine.
You were nine, so they've beaten your record now. Right. But it's not just about, you know, taking your calculator into the classroom, as you can do these days, or adding up or multiplying, etc., or even doing algebra. It's about mathematical reasoning.
Yes.
What is that?
It's one of it is kind of like using the process of elimination, so you don't have to think as hard as you would do in an A-level paper. Uh-huh. So you could say three of the questions were right and one of them is wrong. Mm. So if you work out the first three and they're right, then you know straight away that the last one will be wrong.
I guess it's about really understanding maths, isn't it? That's what it's about, rather than just, you know, adding up or multiplying or even doing algebra. It's about understanding why, which I never got to grips with. I was so bad at maths, they wouldn't even let me sit my O-level because they said it was a complete waste of time even trying, right? You are fantastic. How do you explain this? Are you and your wife good at maths?
No, I'm not a mathematician. Not as my wife, but the big sisters like playing the number games, like Peter was saying. Yeah. So they want to outdo each other. So anything that is competitive then becomes something that drives up.
So this goes right through all your children?
Yes.
Everyone is good.
I was very good at competitive apple eating, but unfortunately there were no exams in that.
No, interestingly, you mentioned about algebra. If you look at the bowl of fruits in front of us here, just counting the number of apples, the number of bananas, that's an algebraic activity.
Yeah.
If we take maths out of the classroom and bring it to normal daily life, it's less threatening.
It can become fun, as it has, has it for them.
It is fun. For instance, they don't follow the 9x table, the way everybody does it. Peter, how do you do Paula, how do you do your 9x table?
On my fingers.
Okay, how do you do it? Do you want to do a quick demo?
You put down your first finger. That's why you know that 9 times 1 is 9.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And then you put down your second finger and bring up your first finger, and you know that 9 times 2 is 18.
Very clever, you see. Why did my teacher never tell me that? I might have done a little bit better. Hey, I tell you what, we're going to leave it there. I think you're going to be coming on later to talk about your prowess. Thank you very much, Steve, for being with us. Good to see you all, and many congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Yeah,
3 9s are 27.
We'll go away
and do it. How easy
is that? Yeah, it is good. Very clever.
Although, surely you run out of hands after you get to sort of like as soon as you get to the hundreds and stuff.
Maybe.
Anyway.